Actor Rajkumar Rao has already proved his caliber and versatility with his choices of films. Again, the actor is ready to surprise us with his next international film, Five Weddings, opposite Nargis Fakhri. The first poster of the film, Five Weddings, is finally out, in which Rajkumar dons a police officer look, whereas Nargis looks simply beautiful in blue dress. Earlier, Nargis also shared some photos from the sets of the film, in which Nargis seen wearing red Indian wedding outfit and posing with Rajkumar and the director of the film. The film will see Nargis as an Indian girl raised in the US. Directed by Namrata Singh Gujral, the film will have a world premiere at Cannes on 10th May, and after that, it will release in India, USA and Canada on 24th August 2018.